Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. Coming to you ringside from Denver, more than 5,000 feet above sea level, where these Colorado fans are ready to roll.
We've waited long enough. Let's get this thing started.
Next up, tag team action.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
It'll be Team Seth Rollins versus Team Luke Gallows.
I cannot wait. What's going on here?
Here we go.
Oh, and now we have a brawl on our hands.
Oh, yeah. They didn't need the match to start to make a point.
They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Takes him down with brute force there.
There's the enziguri and a brutal shot to the head.
You have to worry about his orbital bone after that.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
He tackles him to the ground. And he hits a big-time drop kick. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Go, folks.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
That packed a punch. Using every ounce of his body on that splash.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Well, on the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
He's Seth freaking Rollins, guys. You don't get to...
Looking for the quick cover is Carl Anderson.
Yeah, no question. He's showing great energy, as usual.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Boom! Rocket kick!
That
Boom! Rocket kick!
This could be it, guys. Seth.
He can do it here.
One, two.
A kick out at 2.5.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Anderson
with the cutter. Is that it? Is it over?
That can't be enough, can it?
He breaks the pin. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Looks like Karl Anderson has taken the upper hand.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Incredible! Can he do it here? No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Making those Iowans and other middle Americans proud. Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
What a tag team display.
Byron, I can't see how you get a better tag team victory than you just saw there.
That was nice.
Yeah, no love lost between these two teams, that's for sure.
This tag team rubbing their victory in the face of their fallen opponents.
So painful. Jeez.
The damage has been done. Clearly on a mission here.